Hello guys, GamerStephen here, and we're gonna play Katamari Forever! So, we are playing as Paula, and I am recently recording this after when I just post the other episode of this. So, besides that, I'm going to go to make a step for constellations, pull up constellations, related things to make the Milky Way. This will be good if you ever played Katamari Damacy. Besides that, we have two cousins and one president. I'm gonna jump right in. So with my Katamari logic, the things that are in constellations is the cow and the bear. Also crabs. Crabs and basically things that are twins. But anyways, we're gonna skip through Robo King's text. Well, before we do that, it doesn't matter, we just need like one constellation, so we only have 5 minutes. So our cousin should be here. Yep, okay, I know where it is. So once we get close to this area, yep, our cousin is standing on a snake. We have Pokehill. I don't really like this cousin. As a matter of fact, even people are saying that he's technically not a cousin. He's just basically like a humanoid form. But once again, I do have to show everything love. So, give me some milk. Okay, so now we are able to leave this area now. So besides that, our cousin should be in the water. Well, somewhere, like right here. Yep, we got Nick. Well, if I could pick it up and say his name. Oh, it was Milk. Oh, Milk, I can't even see it. Wait. Besides that, our our broken heart. You can't jump. Thank you, Nyx. Wait, I just realized something. We're missing our cousin. Hold on. And like it's not being friendly. So our present, if we charge him, should be right here on this podium. First, it's the number one podium. But besides that, Paula's gonna slide into those DMs by also rolling up stuff. This is not being friendly. So now we're getting to the point where we could basically pick up humans. Because 1 meter, because if I remember correctly, 150 meters is where we can basically pick up kids. The 200 meter is where we can like kind of get to the point that we can like kind of roll up adults, and then after after we pass 3 meters, but like get to 3 meters, we could start to pick up humans just like I'm doing. Come on, I can get E. Please, please, game, please. If you didn't know what I was doing, I was trying to get to 6 meters. So, rollerball rainbow. Get out of here. We got a drama.
Besides, there are two cousins.
I'm gonna use my least favorite cousin because number one, I don't know why. Besides that, we have money. Well, money to make Venus. And I didn't know that Venus was made out of money. You learn something new every day, children. Besides that, with this one, we can actually remove. So at this stage, just roll up money objects. Basically, so the bestest way by getting a good score is that start right here, this area, because apparently in this area we have all our. Oh. Come on, Pure Heart should be around here. Okay, yep, I know where it is. Gimme. Bonk. There's no price on it because it's not alive. Mm. We're gonna head back to this thing right here. So we have this. We have all these on. And besides that, behind here, we got a royal present. Now since we're big enough, we can practically roll around the whole city. So up here. Have under 1 minute remaining. We've been getting pretty much expensive stuff. If we hit that. I think in this, our goal is by getting like cheap stuff. Apparently, thanks to my score, for how much money that I have. Oh yeah! Be afraid! Be afraid, this is Katamari Damacy. So, we're like still in this day. Okay, still don't know what it is. What the price is that? Yeah, I still don't know. But besides that, we have a fake rig. Then we have Orion. Put our sim. Okay, so we have Calamari Sprinkler and mixed arts underwater to make mercury. I will do the sprinkler one. But basically, the character that I'm using is basically like the prince. But instead, the antenna is his face. So in this stage, so you see the water in here. The Katamari will drip water, no matter what. Let's go, E. You have to replenish our Katamari. Then we have have a cousin Pooh. So there's practically more than one of water. Basically right here, now have our thing, and also our cousin, if we prince jump. We also have this. Such that it's a present. I thought an animal has it. We ran out of water. Where's our ding? Oh, there it is. Okay, we got it. That was telling us because we ran out of water last time. So in this level, size doesn't really matter. And see how what our little character that's on the bottom is tired? Well, it's not tired no more. That means you cannot pull one charger wool, and we have no water. So I think this is one of the new levels. For me, after this, I will be right back. So we done surprisingly good. So basically we will be scored about how many dings that we collected, which will be only like 4. Yep, see? Only 4 Royal and 4 cousins. 92, that's surprisingly well. We have a pinwheel, a wing toss,
cousin a cross on him.
The cousin that we're going to be using is, come here, can you go? Come here, what are you doing? Do with me.
You are a foot, cause you are purple.
We're in here. Basically, make a calamari that is 18 centimeters. That's how much time that we have. Things that is useful in this stage that I do recommend is the charging wheel. Because we only have 4 minutes and this is a re-love Katamari stage. Or re-hard Katamari. My cousin should be here, and if I know correctly, my cousin should be riding a manta ray. Let me out! Wait, hold on, cousin. E. Any cousin on here? No. Let me out! Still no sign of our cousin. Let me go. Wait a minute. Was that a mantray? Dang it. Gosh. Let me freaking go. You're so lucky that I can't pick you up yet. Don't tell me that I got too big for him. Gosh, this will. Looks like I have to redo this stage again. Yes. Wait, there he is. Sir, you have wasted too much of my time.
Get off of me.
Get off.
coming back. Where is he? Did I just, oh my god. We're stuck. Gosh, I missed two of my cousins. Let me jump game, charge. Got him. I will seriously redo this level. Because once I get my cousin, I will be happy. Cousin E. Gimme. Yeah, you don't need to redo this level. I am happy. That took away most of my time. No, I don't have to redo that level. I got my one cousin and one present. I don't care about my score. But now since we've done that, now we have two more stages and then I'm gonna end it. I'll do all the fireflies and then make a star. Make it just right medium. I think this is the level we're gonna have to get to 2 meters. Well, let's do this. What do you know? So our cousin's right there. I mean our present. Cool. So I think we got to the point where we're at the 1 meter stage. Bonk. We're gonna quickly find our cousin. Okay. I say it's not okie dokie. Let me out. I said it's not okie dokie. I'm just trying to get me cousin before the king stops me. Okay, I am happy. This is good. Is it good? I was as close, but yet so far. But we got 100. We're gonna get my tennis ball cousin. Did I miss a cousin here? Present. Let's roll up fireflies. So we have to roll fireflies for the nerd. And this is one of the stages that we can get past cousins, like right here.
Debbie, take this trash out. Put the clothes on and take the trash out.
Okay. I'll be right back. I'm back. What am I? Hold on. I just needed to eat out the trash. Or a cousin. Yep, okay, our cousin is up here. We got cousin Dip. So we gotta just roll up here. Wait, like Katamari, don't forget about the reader. Thank you. get to the reader. Hopefully just burn his eyes because, yeah, you made... Hope we got him. Hope you got glasses and dip. Okay, this is a thing that I thought about dip. When I first saw her name, I'm like, oh, I think I know what this is for. You just dip her in some sauce and then you just like eat it. Well, besides that, we gotta play a stoop. And also change out of this present. No. Oh my god. Well, anyways, we have dip. 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 What are you wanting? What are you wanting? We're gonna do this. This is good. We have make us a race and animals. I gotta do animals. I think I may need to end this video thanks to the delay. But me have to do something. We're just gonna roll. But besides that, our cousin should be here. Game, don't be a poopy head. Okay, can I see something that I saw? TikTok, and by the way, I have to give props to this person. Okay, so you know how on the news how that there was all situation about like people breaking into the White House and they got escorted and one person got killed? And this person figure out why. Because apparently there's a thing called white privileges. And I don't have no idea what it's. But the thing that I do know is for, well, a part of the skin color. Which for me, I think that's stupid because. Because remember how with the protesters for Black Lives Matter, got treated way worse. Yeah. So basically what I'm saying is that apparently, well, of the recent terrible. Well, like, still, I still can't believe it that they even do that. Like, I think that's, like, really, like, racism. Cause you gotta make these people having a right when they literally broke into a state capitol building. But we got our royal present out of the water. After this, I'm going to do calamari racing and this. Actually, I'm just gonna physically end it. But besides that, look how much that we are doing around here. But besides that, I have an announcement to make, guys. There's a Splatfest. So remember with the anniversary of the 35th anniversary. It's basically like that, but it's basically team Mushroom or Team Superstar. I chose Superstar, so if you want to come and do the Splatfest, like, you're welcome to do it. Besides that, an animal catamari. Okay. You're going to Brazil. Okay, but something that was dumb on the internet. Let's start this. This person. Wait, a meme about 2020. Okay. After 2020 was over. Everyone, this is going to be good. And then just like few days later, okay, thing that I wanted to do is get the Ape King. As you can see, our calamari is so big. We can even, yep, gimme.